Hello everybody and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. I have been playing the crap ton out of this game. I've installed a lot of mods. I've done a lot of stuff. It's been so long. I actually looked at the previous video that I made of this, and I come to realize how cringe it is. It's just like, why don't I talk faster? I mean, like, why don't I talk faster? Maybe I'm just one of those people that just barely has anything to say. There may or may not be any background noise today. Alright. So, I've gotten myself the Freightliner Classic. So far is just incredible. And this is I think it's Oddfellows Classic XL. I can't wait to get John Ruta's Classic, but and I also want John Ruta's 389 as well. I don't really like the SCS 389s because it's just the gauges annoy me. So that's why I kind of opt for these types of trucks here. And if I were to go for a 389, I would do my best to get a modded one that has better gauges, or specifically I would go for John Ruta's. So, let me quickly see if we have our parking brake on. So, I have it on release. Alright, well, first order business. Let's just start the truck. I cannot wait for you guys to hear this thing. Just turn on the lights. There we go. This thing's incredible. I've made some drastic updates to my setup over time. Instead of the I was originally using a farming simulator side panel over here to control everything. But now I have the ASP heavy hauler. I also got a CB with it for when I do multiplayer stuff. So, this thing holds 240 gallons of fuel. And we are currently in Dallas, Texas. With the coast-to-coast map. I cannot understand my scroll wheel. My mouse is misbehaves. I think I might hit the Amazon store down there. See what jobs they have. is on. You know what, I have to do that. Pause it and pull the switch so it actually is synced. Oh, I need to fix a wheel animation thing. Got to 900. Yeah, it literally got that high. Let's bump it down to around, no, not 380, 400. Let's try 400. Nope, that's not enough. 400 is not. Is that 900? There it is. There we go. Right. There we go. That's about right. Okay. Gauge just went off, so I'm going to let a little bit more air build into this before we get moving. Oh, and just in case if you notice something in face cam that's, this is more forward than it should be back here. Let's move forward because, well, I lost audio on this side, so until I can get another one, I'm just gonna have to deal with sticking it like this for now, because if I put it on, it makes my ear feel like it's getting backed up with pressure inside of it. I don't like it. It just induces that feeling. Right. Now that we have air, push in the parking brake. Let's start looking straight ahead. Yes, okay. Just making sure it was the one with the 18 speed, so I have the 18 speed. Thank you. Could go to Minnesota. Could go to West Virginia. Reminds me of Country Roads. Doesn't look like a bad route. Thing is, if I was the GPS, I would have just made it go straight shot all the way through Tennessee. I'd go up into Virginia and then cut up here into West Virginia and then into Charleston. That's what I would do. But for me, I do not want to do a double. I am going to make it an insulated 53 footer. That ought to do her. So that's the one we're doing. I'll take it. I have advanced trailer coupling on, so thank you. I started watching American, playing American Truck Simulator. Sorry, I can't speak. I've been watching this YouTuber. Goes by the name Life Behind the Wheel. I've really been paying attention to how he's been driving. And
turn left.
I plan on implementing his shifting techniques into my game here. He says as soon as you get to like 5L, that's where you want to start splitting your gears. Right, you go to 5H stuff.
Thank you.
so far. I've been driving these trucks at least for, I don't know, quite a while. Absolutely hate, because it's like impossible for me to control the truck while I'm in this cam. So overall, just this interior cam is just fine by me. It's easiest to control the truck with. I have RPMs and stuff right there, my speed, everything. I can shift correctly, so I'm good. I didn't see what happened there. Well, I guess that's the coast to coast map for you. Glad I got that full bar on there. Absorbed most of the impact. Which means it only dealt me one damage. Oh my god. Come on. coast-to-coast map. It's highly underdeveloped. It'll get you. That's why I'm looking at probably just replacing it with Great America. Out of time for this episode, so I'm going to have to make two parts. It might even turn into a three-parter, considering, you know, our distance. But
stay left.
I don't know if you guys can actually hear the Jake break or if it's just a blank sound. Sooner than the timing distance between this video and previous video. So this is going to wrap it up. This video should be out within a couple days after filming, considering the fact the upload speeds just take forever. But anyway, that is going to do it for today. Part two out as soon as I possibly can. I'm probably going to record part two maybe tomorrow, or maybe a couple of days. It depends on. I filmed the next episode after the previous one gets fully done. So, and I haven't filmed. Well, I have filmed, it's just all those drafts just got scrapped. I just look at them and I'm like, you know what? Starting fresh, and I make another folder of drafts, and I look at it, and I'm like, starting fresh again, right from the beginning, and this is the first video of this folder of drafts, which I'm going to have this uploaded as soon as possible, because I made my final decision with what this is going with, what I'm going with here. I'm just going to keep it and go with it. So, this is going to be a start uploading again since probably April. So, anyway, I hope I can get part two out as soon as possible. And other than that, I should see you guys in the next video. Oh, I almost forgot. Rewind the outro. Alright. Back to the beginning of the outro. I never said the outro yet. Alright. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please hit the like button. If you really liked it, please subscribe. Please let me know in the comments how I can improve. Heck, maybe I could even be less cringe. Just give me suggestions. I'm open for anything. Just shoot anything. Anything I can make better. Any method I'll take into consideration. So, again, thank you guys so much for watching. And I should see you guys in the next video. But until then, I'll see you guys on the farms. Who knows? Maybe I might end up getting the farming video recorded before I get part two recorded. You know what that means. A different video will be out. Probably. Hold on, what am I saying? Part 2 will be out after one other video. Which is just gonna be crazy. And the next video will probably be quite long, so it's gonna be a while it's gonna be a while, like a couple days after filming, to get this out even. And so within the next couple of days, you might get another one. And then within the next couple of days, you'll get part two. Make sense? But then again, no guarantees, because, you know, I press upload, there's no stopping it, it's just continuous, and that uses up a lot of my bandwidth, and I don't have a lot of bandwidth, so everything else is gonna run poorly that's internet consumed. So while videos are uploading, I can barely even entertain myself. So or even do more important things. So that's just going to be that. Really guarantee anything. What I said in the outro was just what the original plans are. But no guarantees. So my apologies if possibly the next video or even part two isn't out for at least a month or two. Because, you know, it's just waiting until things... It's just finding that right moment where things are just, you know, cool. You know, there's not much really I have to do. And... Or... Hold on, let me rephrase that. That came out wrong. It's just waiting for that right moment when... things are busy, I can't do much with the computer, is when is the safest to upload. So, and those things are like lightning in a bottle, and, you know, lightning in a bottle is rare. But, and also, I know this is one thing for music, but it might be another for content making, but if you labor over each video, they're not as good. Because, you know, it just sucks out the energy, you know. And if you could just get it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's like, for example, it just gets me going with other things. Like when ZZ Top was writing LaGrange, the main guitar player revealed that LaGrange came together as an accident. And they took a lunch break, and the engineer was doing what he was doing behind the glass, and the two guitar players were just goofing off, and there it came. So, and for some reason I believe that that's what, and ever since that was revealed to me, that's just what I believe. And I have no idea if it's the same for content making, but heck, it could even be the complete opposite. Well, in any case, it's just what it is. So, I've been rambling for about 10 minutes. This is seriously going to be, every second I wait, this is just going to take longer and longer to upload. Oh my god. Well, I'm going to end the video before this gets to be too big of a file to even upload. So, anyway, see you guys in the next video.